Steve Hamilton uses speed cameras mounted on an SUV. The camera issued almost 21,000 citations between March 31, 2010 and January 31, 2013, generating more than $958,000. It's a different system than the one used in Elmwood Place.